Today, we are gonna fix Chrome out of memory error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to turn off features that prevent Chrome from working properly. To do this, we open our browser and click on the three dots in the upper right corner. Then, select Settings. After that, we navigate to System. Then, we toggle off Use Hardware Acceleration when available option. Additionally, we need to disable Battery Saver mode and High Efficiency mode. To do this, we need to open a specific tab. There will be a link in the description where you can open this tab. Once the tab is open, we set Enable the Battery Saver mode feature in the settings to disable. Also, we set Enable High Efficiency mode feature in the settings to disable as well. After completing these steps, we click on Relaunch. The second step is to check for Windows updates and install them if available. To do this, we click on the Windows icon and open Settings. Then, we select Windows Update. If there are any pending updates for Windows, it is important to install them. This is because problems encountered in Windows can often be resolved through updates. After updating Windows, you can check if the issue is solved or not. The second solution is to uninstall and reinstall Chrome. We do this because sometimes performing a clean installation can resolve the problem. Therefore, it is worth trying this approach. To uninstall Chrome, we go to the search section and open Settings. On the left side, we click on Apps, then we select Installed Apps. After that, we type Chrome in the search bar. Once we have done that, we can remove Chrome from our computer. To reinstall it, all we need to do is type Download Chrome in the search bar. This way, you can download Chrome again. The third solution is to change our browser. The issue could be specific to Chrome. If that's the case, using a different browser can solve our problem. As alternatives, we can use Opera or Brave browsers. These browsers do not have this problem. Until Chrome or Microsoft fixes this issue, you can use another browser. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.